Hey guys, welcome back to Muramasa the Demon Blade. In the last part, we fought Kisuke's first boss, and in this part, we're going towards the second boss, which is a, if I remember correctly, it should be a giant centipede monster. And unfortunately, the Iga ninjas are still after us. But for now, we're okay. And a good level up to level 4. Alright, there's a gentle branch. Oh good, I got a bronze mirror, that'll be helpful. Kinezumi dress, if I'm not mistaken, is the one for, I think it's fire resistance. I guess quick sweat check is just do this. Fire resistance. No point in that for me. Actually, the only time he'll even fight anything remotely fire related would be during the, would be against like ninja or evil monks or something. You know, basically those that can breathe fire. But all that aside, here's Mr. Red Barrier. Unfortunately, he's not wanting to say hi to us until now. Now he's happy to speak with us, as we run into the Ninja Providence. Oh yeah, look at that beautiful background as well. And don't forget, the white ninjas explode. But, kind of figured that much, I bet. But yeah, I love the beautiful background for this. Don't tell me we got the tower climbing regimen. And they're down. Yeah, this is pretty easy. I think when I fought the final boss of Kisuke's on 1 HP, I was actually around level 65 or so. So I mean, it did take quite a lot to actually, you know, because you have to be able to survive. I love the beautiful art style though. Yeah, the art is just amazing. I mean, look at that beautiful blood red, that beautiful moon. And yeah, I'm just avoiding those. Yeah. can get the power of a real ninja. Or at least one that knows the Oboro style. Was actually right on the timing. Alright, let me just save real quick. Switch my blades up. See, can I forge anything? Yeah. Might be able to. But check, I can't even wield it. Okay, well. Powerful enemy resides ahead. Shall we continue?
この木助は逃げも隠れもしねえ。手間暇省いて俺の方から来てやったぜ。大将はどこだ？出てきやがれ。裏切り者と呼ばわったその訳、じっくり聞かせてもらおうか。親方様がうぬなどに煽れるはずがあろうや。 任務のためなら兄弟のように育った6人の仲間をもう冷酷に切り捨てる未練たらしく腰にぶら下げた6つの毒は後悔からか。共に美濃へ向かったあの時とはまるで別人じゃ。一体何がお主をそこまで変えたというんじゃ。使命を覚えておらんのか。共になる神の城に潜入したではないか。いや、ひゃんま。
That's the
one. これはしたり。年はもいかぬに並ならぬ腕前。されど所詮は忍び如きの芸当。野牛といや、まさか野牛進化下流の。このたわけめが己の雇い主の顔も忘れたか。今すぐに切り捨ててくれるわ。
He thinks he can beat Kisuke.
この結界封印を破ったのはその太刀か。なんということをしてくれた。この暗夜城築城の折、人柱となった人質100人の怨霊。この異様な地鳴りこそ化粧となった怨霊の解き放たれた証拠に違いない。
そうとは知らず封を解いたが、俺のせいには違いねえ。放って逃げちゃ寝覚めが悪いぜ。And this is a place you can build up a massive combo. I think at one point I had a max 999 combo. And I might be able to pull that off again if I keep doing this right. 2887, and here we go. Max combo. Oh man, it's so joyous. At this point, I'm going to take out a Centipede before I know it. Thank you. Come on. Pretty simple, actually. Just gotta worry about them when they're small, and when they're small like that, that's the only time it really matters, because they go along their super speed kind of thing. Dang it. I broke my combo chain. Oh well. I held 999 for a while. And that's it. Boss is down. Oh yeah, the completely unscathed. That's actually pretty easy. I'm actually surprised I was able to pull off a 999 combo for that long, though. Okay, and that was the orange barrier. That's good.
Kai Senban. Omukade no Kai Arawaru nado to hito ni hanaseba warai uza. あやつの現実に皆が騙されたならなおのこと、いい面の皮よ。下忍風情とあなどっておったが、なかなかどうして惜しいやつ。たぶらかしおったな、キスケ。化け物などこの世におるものか。まんまと現実を食ろうだが。
おい、さっきの続きが聞きて、美濃で一体何があった。鳴る神藩のひた隠す宝刀を奪いに行く使命じゃった。公儀は気に食わぬ小藩の落ち度を探し取り潰しておる。徳川に金鬼の村正を隠しておれば理由に不足はない。お主はなぜかその刀を持って逃げようとしたんじゃ。怨霊を切り伏せたその構え。
伊豆の陣九郎と同じ剣を使う者が他にもおったとは。うん、いや。その方を殺すのは血と惜しゅうなってきた。どうだ、キスケとやら、腕を試してみぬか。申し出を受けるなら伊賀の上忍らに働きかけ。うさんくせえ話だが、突っぱねるのは早計か。この。
He's smart to, you know, say, okay, I'll accept even though he doesn't like you.
九段の鳴神で藩主鏡の娘虎姫が改易を不服として藩ととなって伊吹山に立てこもっておる。捕らえたいが姫に化け物がついたとの噂が立ち、少々手を焼いておる。伊吹山の鬼となりし鳴神の姫、抗議の手の者より早く召し取ってみせい。
Okay, so I have to go catch a girl. Right. Where is it? There it is. I'm going to bronze mirror on out of here and get back on my way. Let's see. Well, and I can't wield the new blade yet. That's no surprise, though. Oh, good, and I went back to the right one. I don't even think I have a... Yeah, I don't even have enough spirit to forge anything, so... I'm gonna have to worry about that later, anyhow. But, along with this, how is everyone else doing today? Today is a Thursday, so a new episode of Infinite Stratos comes out. I'm looking forward to that. I know this weekend another new episode of Log Horizon will be out as well, so I'm definitely looking forward to that. That's enjoyable, actually. Quite enjoyable. By the way, whichever path you take, high or low, doesn't matter at that spot. They both lead to the same place. Kill the grandpas. All right, back on topic. Another 42 experience. That's one good thing. You get experience for killing them, along with the experience that you gain from completing them. Fight. So, it's a win-win situation for everyone. It's funny, because if I can't wield the blade after receiving it like that, it means I was actually underleveled even for the fight. I'm not too worried about that, because it won't be too awful long before I have to go to an area where I can gain some power levels. So, I'm not too awful worried about that. I mean, I had the same issue in Mamahime's at one point, did I not? Now I'm getting souls here and there. Main reason I'm doing this is picking up like this is because it's a quicker way for me. Not to mention if I really needed souls that bad, I'd worry about it, but after all, you have that wonderful spot in the mountains in the Hita province that you can just power level with the snow women. Just kill him to get him out of the way quicker. Perfect. Yeah, I'll buy that. Buy another three of those. And let's stop by and get some food. The Kintsuba sweet grilled cake shaped like a blade guard. And I'm just going to eat another couple of. I'm just going to finish these off here and get back on the road. And why I'm only doing this one is because it offers the most spirit out of all of them. There is obviously the one that was in the city I just came from that, you know, that's in the another province that actually has a... hold on, I'll show you in the map. I think it was in the Yamashiro province. Ah, right here. This shop right here sells the most expensive food, but it also... Their most expensive thing is 100 mun. 100 MON, and is the most expensive, but under consideration, it's also the best spirit because it gives you 6,000. By the way, I have 16k spirit. spirit now. Yes, I know I don't have enough this and that for that. And I don't have enough souls. That's the one thing I always been lacking is the souls. But I'm not too awful worried about it because I can always gain more. After all, I have willing donors of their souls. After all, why would they so willingly try to attack me? I'm rotten, in a sense. Oh, sweet, I can, I won't trade you out with this. Togro. And not this one. And Bronze Mary is my primary yet again. Because I'm not really intending to eat food during this entire thing. There may be times where I have to. Just gotta know what you're doing is basically... That's basically the only way you can do it without eating at all. It's know what you're doing. And the 1 HP run, that's probably the best way to actually figure out how to do it without food. You'll be making use of things like the stones. That's the biggest thing. Alright, so we're here at the, here at the shrine, so we're going to end it off, and in the next part we will head over to the Mino province and, get to where we need to go, so see you guys then.